sluggish start for Portland here in the first 2 minutes as Danielson cuts to the right and he dances his way across the line. Danielson shoots a glove side. Nate Danielson trying to do it all by himself. 17:51 to go. Drops it off. High slot. Picked up. Look out. Moose Jaw moving with numbers. Left wing Calvert. Calvert across. Right back. Scores! Atlee Calvert, a give and go to the right circle. It's fed back by Lakovich and the Moose Jaw Warriors find the 20-year-old. And Furkus bumps a backhander to space in stride for a knockdown shot. Spoonar gets in front of it. Ryder Thompson takes away the skating room. He got behind the defender. Unger kicks it away and a deflection point shot. Knocked down by Unger. Hawks attacking the goal mouth. Puts it off the stick of O'Brien, who loads it to Danielson. Danielson right circle, fires low glove. It's stopped by Unger. They missed a blatant hold. They grabbed the left arm of Claussen and nobody called it. Puck goes in, Spoonar saves, rebound! Off the crossbar! And it's stolen away by Sherman. To center ice for the shot, they score! Moose Jaw picks it up. Pavel McKenzie inside the right hash mark. And for the second straight night, the Moose Jaw Warriors have a 2-0 second period lead here in Portland. Chizowski off the wall, right back to him. Chiz goes left. Stefan to the net, he shoots. Save made. Unger. More of that from James Stefan. Oh boy, a breakaway here for the Warriors. It's Furkus coming in, trying to catch him. It's Jugnauth, what a save! Jan Spoonar! Furkus at the Portland blue line. Rolls it, centers it, Jaeger shoots, scores! Braden Jaeger, 3-0 Warriors with 2 minutes to play in the second period. Matejchuk locked up his stick and Marcus Nguyen will stamp the defender on the board. Centered shot, Bottazzoni, no, Danielson scores! Whew. Nate Danielson in front, Hawks heavy on the forecheck. What a win on that end wall. I don't know if O'Brien bumped it off or Nguyen, but one of those two found the late changing centerman. Puck goes in the right wing back to neutral ice and played into the Portland zone where a Winterhawk stick from Ulster knocks it down. Settled by Furkus, he scores! Jaeger Furkus, 15 seconds into period three. They beat Spoonar, blocker's side, and the Warriors stretch their lead back to three. And play to the corner now for Denton Matejchuk. He'll work it out of the zone. Neutral ice, right wing, across the line, looking to shoot. Furkus down low, back to center for the shot. It goes through Spoonar! 5-1 Warriors as they get two quick ones to start period three. 2-on-1 for Portland. Danielson in. Danielson to center. Deflection on the shot from James Stefan. Deflection denied by Unger on Alscher's point shot. Portland Winterhawks dropping the second game of the series by a 5-1 score.